Bad checks land two women in a bad spot, jail.
40-year-old Amanda Whitaker and 45-year-old Angela Crook were arrested last night at Extended Stay America in Jeffersontown. That's where officers in the U.S. Secret Service say they found several counterfeit checks, counterfeit money, and forged state IDs. Police also seized scanners, printers, a laminator, and templates for money. Whitaker and Crook face charges for having the forgery devices and engaging in organized crime.